Happy New Year. This is Pia Lepsen sending from Stockholm, and it is January the 2nd, and it's midday. If you're looking at the event, Facebook event that I have on the link there, you can see that I wrote about my mother today because it is her birthday. She was born 1929. She died 05. And I told a little bit about her, and you could see two pictures from the same room. And this actually is the first version looking like this that I was making 205. It was ready just before my mother died, a few weeks after she died. And I was taking the room today to honor my mother. And this is the proof copy, and you could see a short YouTube there. And I ordered the paperback so it will look better without the banner here. And so you know. And what I also have right now out is the fairy tale in Swedish, number 10, that Benjamin made when we were escaping. He has autism, he's 37 years old. And also here about his art and how hard it is to create. Here is from one of his exhibitions at Liljevalchs, one of the most famous in Stockholm. And I'm writing how I started with him to communicate in pictures, because they couldn't learn him to read and write or communicate in school, even if it was a special school for autism. And this is in Swedish, and this is a second version. The first was coming out 2015. And then also I'm working with the Swedish version of YME, and this is the proof copy that will be released soon. So it's quite many things going on here. But now it is this for Love and Disconnections, and I really recommend the paperback, because when you're looking in it, you can see the picture on the left and the rim on the right, and it is easier for you to take it in, and the picture is bigger in the paperback. Anyway, you can have it in Kindle as well. So why did I start this? Well, I started to dance, as I said, in 97 with Jakob Dahlenkahn. He was the first teacher here coming to Stockholm, and I enjoyed that. And later I was dancing with other teachers in Sweden, and also with other international, Jonathan Horan. He came first, as I remember it, in 98, and I was one of the first dancing there. And then it was going on for me, and I applied to the teachers at 203, because I was ongoing in the UK with the couple's Dahlenkahn, that is Jakob and his wife Susanna. And after, I was also in the States dancing the cycles and the mirrors. And I applied, but I was not accepted. And it has reasons because of that. And I was taking myself together and started the wellness education instead, and coming out with trademark Udans Urmåleri that I don't have anymore, because I have everything in that I'm doing for autism. I have learning more skills in autism. It was on Udemy for almost 3 years, and now the books still are in Amazon, so the courses are there. And I integrated everything in my method, model 1, 2, 3. The first is sensory stimulations, the second is movements, and the third is social skills. And in the movements, I have the dance. Not only the dance, I have also basket, football, swimming, and other kind of sports, because movement is important. So, I am a second generation survivor to Holocaust survivors. Both my parents survived the concentration camps. And I tried to figure out how to heal that, because it was big wounds, and you can read that in the book Why Me, Stolen Childhood in English, and in Swedish also, that version, why it was so. And I had tried all kind of things to work that out, therapies and arts. I had more than 26 art exhibitions. The last one, biggest one, was in Miami, and it was in fine art there. And then I launched together now with Benjamin my books, Väsen, Natural Spirits, and the Fairy Tales. Not this number 10, but 9 of them in September. So I worked out, also tried the five rhythms, and after I was recommending to work with my archetypes and pictures, and I am also in art therapy, so therefore this Love and Disconnections coming out, and now the second version. And this is the aquarelle that I painted. So that is the short story about it. And also working with people in oracle cards, as I am also licensed in, I think, 8-9 different kind of licenses in oracle cards, also certified in CTAA. So you can use this book as that, just by doing like this, and then you're coming up. Today it was miscommunication and disconnections, for instance. And then you can go for that and see what that is. Yes, today I have my mother done, and yesterday I was having for the whole year in this group, and that was playing more. So much fun with that, and it is for 4 more hours, less than $1. I really recommend you to take that Kindle version for a starter, and then this paperback. I think it is in all kind of Amazon markets. You can see that wherever you live, what is closest for you, and then it is shipping. So, bye for now. I take this in Swedish now. Bye-bye.